And now, Mike Finner with sports.
Welcome on in. It's time for sports. A lopsided win Friday night. A narrow pitcher's duel of a loss last night for the Seawolves. They take on the Bay Sox once again today, playing the rubber match in Bowie. Wolves working against Dean Kramer this afternoon. No score, bottom one, and A.J. Ladwig surrenders an early home run. Austin Hayes delivers the leadoff solo shot deep to left. Bowie goes in front 1-0. After adding three runs, Bay Sox with a 4-0 lead into the ninth, where Josh Lester hits the team-leading 19th home run of the year for Erie, but that's all she wrote. Seawolves fall 4-1. They're off to Harrisburg tomorrow to start a four-game series with the Senators. In